3D printing is changing traditional manufacturing into digital manufacturing. We are 3D. We imagine things in 3D, and now we can make things in 3D with no 2D steps. When we look at the 3D printing landscape, there are several key industries that have adopted 3D printing with advantages on both the prototyping and the manufacturing stage, namely aerospace and automotive, medical, consumer products. The largest adoption of 3D printing is at the prototyping stage, and more manufacturers are adopting 3D printing for manufacturing use. When looking at data, you can easily identify that nearly 70% of the manufacturers interviewed are using 3D printing for prototyping, but at the same time, more than 30% of the cases are using 3D printing for parts production. 3D printing is going to impact all industries. Some of them, for the last few years, have really taken advantage from a prototyping standpoint. Some of them have been benefiting already, namely jewelry, dental, from a manufacturing standpoint. But all of them will clearly benefit the power that 3D printing will bring in transitioning from mass production into mass customization. Jewelry has been one of the industries that has adopted 3D printing for the longest time. 3D printing in jewelry has been able to connect the idea to the final product. So whatever we think could be possible, it's already there. It's been there. 3D printing in jewelry has become de facto a critical component of the manufacturing process, not just the prototyping stage.